Back in the old days, we used to learn all those guitar bits and bobs from so many different bands. It's like we had these little cassette players, the little things with the little speaker there. Just those poor tapes, just wound up, let go again. So we'd do that, and in our, you know, in your bedroom with your shitty electric guitar and learning riff after riff, and not really thinking about where that's going. You start a band and you don't know where that's going either. You're just, you know, you're playing REM covers. And then you somehow become confident enough in like trying to like write your own song. And it sounds just like, you know, a song you've been covering, so you're just copying something, and then you keep writing, I did that like all through my teens, and then I guess what I'm driving at is I never dreamed that I would, you know, when I was playing the guitar in my bedroom learning songs and then writing songs and then not really knowing where that's going, never really having any ideas about any of that, but having a life in that world, I didn't know what I was going to do with my life. And so I think it's just kind of cool to get on a plane, fly to England, drive to Brighton, and go, I don't know, I think it's kind of cool, so thanks for being here. It really means a lot to me. I appreciate it.
Clearly, Mm-hmm.